Here at Halco, we do what's called retrofit net zero. And what we mean by that is we're taking existing old homes, sometimes homes from the 1800s. And what we're able to do is we're able to, first of all, come in and do a home energy evaluation, and we're able to tighten up that home through all of our different methods of insulation and air sealing and all the different products and services we offer. We're able to tighten that home right down just like it was a new home. And then from there we introduce renewable energies. And so we'll come in and very typically use geothermal, taking the energy from the earth, and we'll make all of the heating, the air conditioning, and the hot water with geothermal. Then we'll pair the geothermal up with either solar or wind to make the electricity. Either the solar or the wind will make all of the power for the geothermal, plus the base load electricity to run the lights and such. And at the end of the day, the people have no energy bill ever again. And what we call that is retrofit net zero. You're making all your own energy, you're not depending on the grid, there's no carbon footprint involved because you're producing all your own power. It's a great thing. We've got many, many systems under our belt doing that. We really pride ourselves at Halco. You know, there's companies that do new construction, net zero, there's a handful of them, but there's nobody doing retrofit net zero like we are at Halco. At the end of the day, people have no energy bill ever again. What a great thing.